Freelancer, I trust the contract went well. Hey, freelancer, contract go all right? Hey, how'd your last job go?
I kicked its ass.
That's right, you did. Just got back myself. Damn Titan nearly took my arm off. Always something, huh? Owen stopped by. Wanted to make sure your records were in order. No worries, though. A Titan won't stop me from keeping this place organized.
How'd you end up as our record keeper, anyway? You don't seem the desk type.
Layers, buddy. We all got him. You want a well-placed shot or a well-kept ledger? Ask Lucky Jack. We all do our bit for the family, right?
So you're the cousin who enjoys paperwork.
And taking on scars.
Keeping things balanced.
That's what I do. The point is, we've got each other's backs. It's not like we got anyone else in our corner.
Not today, but we'll turn things around.
That's the spirit right there. We need freelancers to bring in contracts, get the work done. The better the Enclave does, the better we all do, right? Well, I've got reports to update before I'm back out there. Striders to save, relics to silence, you know how it is.
What have you been up to?
You'll love it. Okay, it's called the Manifold. Well, technically I call it the Manifold.
And it does what exactly?
For years, I'd heard of a type of shaper relic that was able to amplify and augment the qualities of other objects. Never encountered one, never knew anyone that had, but thanks to the Elysian manuscript, I think I know where one is. Right here. In Bastion.
And you think it'll amplify and augment the power of my javelin?
Precisely. Excited yet? Not to worry. Once we find the manifold, get it working, you will be. Guaranteed. First, the manifold. Then we boost your javelin. You silence the Heart of Rage, and boom. Everyone lives happily ever after.
It's a little more complicated than that.
Bah, details. I've sent all the particulars of the location to Faye. I can't wait. Hey.
Alerts about SCAR activity keep coming in. Be careful.
So are we there yet?
What do you think?
Sorry, I can't help it. I could be the first Arcanist in years. Years! To discover one of these. I've been jotting down potential applications of the manifold and...
So how about you focus on that? Quietly.
Door's locked, but we found an odd-looking device of some kind.
Doesn't look like something the Shaper's made. I don't read anything from it.
Who are you? Was another team sent? The relic. It changed me.
Are you hearing that? Who is that?
Dominion. I should have guessed.
I've heard they possess a device that can overwhelm Shaper constructs.
The strange box.
Could we use it?
You'd have to know how to activate it.
There's a Dominion device close by. Perhaps we'll find a clue there.
Why are the Dominion here? How could they know about... Oh.
What did you do?
I sent a message to a colleague at the Academy about what I found.
It was intercepted, then.
out what the Dominion know about the ruin and the manifold.
I'll look around for clues.
We found some kind of voice recording.
Forced entry with a version of the monitor's device. One trooper entered vault before door shut itself. Commanded to hold until a sweep is completed. Both signets for the device were returned to camps for safekeeping. The scout succumbed to injury on the way out. We left her. Not heard from the trooper inside the room.
Two special Dominion signets, then. That's what we need.
I'll send you the location of nearby Dominion camps.
See the latest, drop by.
How's the javelin? Look who's back in one piece.
Zoe, did you expect me in more pieces than one?
You? Never. I trust you've brought me work. Always good to give your javelin the once over after a run. What have you done this time?
Just my job.
Fascinating. I never would have guessed.
I just want to be sure everything's in order.
That's what I like to hear. Scars, beasts, relic-based nonsense. Can't be too careful out there. I'll run you some maintenance checks, make sure everything's humming. Won't impact performance, but I'll add moisture-wicking fabric to the internal padding while I'm at it.
Can't argue with that.
Why would you? If you're running headfirst into chaos, may as well be comfy.
Like the way you think.
I have my moments. Go on. I'll run the checks while you're off.
Alerts about spar activity keep coming in. Be careful.
So are we there yet?
What do you think?
Sorry, I can't help it. I could be the first marketist in years. Years! To discover one of these. I've been jotting down potential applications of the manifold and...
So how about you focus on that? Quietly.
Dominion. I should have guessed.
I've heard they possess a device that can overwhelm Shaper constructs.
The strange box.
Could we use it?
You'd have to know how to activate it.
There's a Dominion camp close by. Perhaps we'll find a clue there.
To a colleague at the academy about what I found.
It was intercepted, then. Figure out what the Dominion know about the ruin and the manifold.
I'll look around for clues.
We found some kind of voice recording.
Forced entry with a version of the monitor's device. One trooper entered vault before a door shut itself. Commanded to hold until a sweep is completed. Both signets for the device were returned to camps for safekeeping. The scout succumbed to injury on the way out. We left her. We have not heard from the trooper inside the ruin.
Two special Dominion signets, then. That's what we need.
I'll send you the location of nearby Dominion camps.
is in here.
Hang on. The Dominion have secured it. Stand by while I decrypt this. Of another Dominion camp. found another signet. It's also secured. I'm starting the decryption.
Signets. Let's hope this works.
One way to find out. Head back to the ruin and try to open that door. There's probably Dominion in here. locked in this chamber were behaving strangely. They seemed confused. But enough about that. We can move on and figure out how to get the manifold. Found the manifold, but it's protected by some kind of barrier.
It's linked to the entire Shaper structure. For some purpose. You must break the link before the manifold can be removed.
Down.
Be as careful as you can. The manifold is fragile.
And dangerous?
Probably that too.
Got it. On my way back.
I can't believe it. We did it. See you soon.
Matthias.
Hello, hello, hello.
Here's the manifold.
Ah. Interesting. It's much smaller than expected, huh?
Hmm.
Well, Joel's not gonna hurt it. Probably. Okay. This. And this. And there. Okay. You hit that switch? Hit it again.
It's just me, or is nothing happening?
Okay, easy, easy. Let me see here. Yeah, this is here. Yeah, this is here. I mean, the connections are right. Ah, I know. There is this tried and true technique. Never fails to...
Matthias?
Well, this is new. Incredible.
Shove off, Hansi!
What went awry? We struck the manifold. Manifold, definition, amplification, or multiplication. Oh, we've been multiplied?
This is total scorp drop.
Wait, this can't be multiplication. You're surly, and I'm not, and he
cleaved in threes. What happened?
Division. Of course, an inverse function of...
The manifold divided you.
I don't like this. Physical multiplication, psychic division. A personality split three ways.
No. It's not what the manifold is supposed to do. We have to fix this. The Dominion soldiers in the ruin, there were three. Do you think the manifold affected them too?
Three Dominion soldiers? The same soldier.
I'm not sure.
We have to go check. Agreed. Any information will help.
Wait! What are we supposed to do in the meantime? Stay out of trouble?
The trouble's my middle name. No, it's Errol.
Guys, focus!
It's Errol.
Go!
You're right, buddy.
Oh.
Hey, you. Perky.
Do you have to call me that?
What else am I gonna call you? Matthias? I'm Matthias.
We are all Matthias.
Oh, this is a headache.
All right. Pick a name. I'll be Maddie.
Fine. Sumner.
What should I... Why don't we call you Errol?
That seems to work.
Thank you.